Not everyone can play great defense. There are just some players who can really bring it on the defensive end and help their teams win important games in the process. With the 44th season of the PBA in progress, Fox Sports PH takes a look at potential contenders for the Defensive Player of the Year award this year. JP Erram, NLEX Road Warriors. JP Erram is the most recent recipient of the prestigious award as he was the leading shot blocker with 2.0 swats per game during the 2017-18 season. He was also one of the leading rebounders in the league with 10.6 boards per game. Now with the NLEX Road Warriors, Erram is looking to duplicate the success he had with the Blackwater Elite. He picked up from where he left off as he already has a total of 5 blocks in his first 2 games this year. Erram was recently named by NLEX and national team head coach Yeng Guiao as one of the members of the latest 14-man pool for Team Pilipinas in the FIBA World Cup Asian qualifiers. The fiery mentor mentioned the 6'7" center's ability to close out on opposing big men who can shoot from the outside as a big reason for his inclusion. Chris Ross, San Miguel Bierman. Chris Ross is one of only 3 players who has won back-to-back Defensive Player of the Year awards, Chris Jackson and Mark Pingris. His ability to defend multiple positions has been a huge factor in the San Miguel Bierman's success in the last few years. Although he did not get the award last season, Ross remains one of the best perimeter defenders in the league as he averaged 1.7 steals in 33 regular season games. He even had an unenviable task of occasionally guarding the opposing team's imports like Justin Brownlee, and did an admirable job. At 33, Ross hasn't shown any signs of slowing down. He still continues to hound opposing guards with his relentless ball pressure. Expect the 6'1" guard to pick up the intensity even more as the San Miguel Bierman looks to gear up their championship drive once again. Gio Jalalon, Magnolia Hotshots. Magnolia head coach Chito Victolero has a platoon of guards who can really wreak havoc on the defensive end. If there's one guy on that team who could really emerge as their defensive linchpin in their backcourt this season, it would probably be third-year guard Gio Jalalon. While teammate Mark Barocca got more headlines and won the Finals MVP award last conference, Jalalon was also impressive during the Hotshots championship run. He averaged 1.8 steals when they defeated the Alaska Aces in 6 games and was very instrumental in making life miserable for guys like Jvi Cassio, Simon Inciso and Chris Banchero. Now equipped with more experience, Jalalon has a chance to break out this season. Expect the former Arellano chief to continue to become a nightmare for the opposing guards as Magnolia looks to build on their achievement from the last conference. Gabe Norwood, Rain, or Shine Elasto Painters. The last time Gabe Norwood won the award was almost a decade ago during his sophomore season with the Rain or Shine Elasto Painters. That doesn't mean that his defensive prowess has already fallen off, though as he is still arguably the national team's best perimeter defender in international competition. Standing at 6'4", Norwood is also one of the few local players in the PBA who can guard the opposing team's imports one-on-one. He continues to display great awareness and discipline on the defensive end, and that is one of the main reasons why Rain or Shine still chose to keep him on their roster, while others have been dealt to other teams throughout the years. Now on his 11th season, Norwood has an opportunity to add a second DPOY award, especially if the Elasto Painters go deep into the playoffs this year.